Okay, so tractor's been sitting in here since early August. Tires are low. I'm assuming they're pretty leaky. Just sitting around. Let's see if it starts.